people in the Navajo Nation have been trying to figure out what crash landed in the high desert.
Google has been launching weather balloons with little miniature cell towers attached to them. It's called Project Loon. They hope to bring internet access to remote areas of the world. The balloons can stay up for about a year.